Hi, and welcome back to our blind Uncharted 2 playthrough. Last time you got to see me embarrassingly stumble through my stealth. That was awful. I hate stealth. Well, let's keep going here.
Now what? It's time to tip it on.
Please, no more stealth.
Oh, that's brutal. Guns? What are you thinking?
Yes,
I mean, that's just dumb.
give me a gun.
Mine calling over guns.
I don't
Tell me
care.
about it. Your conscience will remain unscathed.
I don't care about my conscience in a video game. Give me a gun.
Good idea. Right, Ethan. I've got a bit of advice. These things have lousy range, so we still have to get in close. You okay with that?
I don't care.
Know how to shoot a gun, genius.
Give me a gun. No more stealth crap. Okay, let's see here. Let's see if we can take this guy out first. And look, that was exactly what not to do. Or something. Oh, okay. I was trying to be tactical. Let's not do tactics. Get him! Ball. Okay. How does that guy not see that guy? I'm just saying. Will you turn around so I can do something? Thank you. How am I gonna get up there? I love it when a plan comes together. Okay. Guess we're gonna have to climb. Oh, okay. Circle. It's circle this time. Okay. No. Okay. No. What the hell? Oh, okay. Last game it was triangle if you had to do kind of stuff like this. And it said circle. It's like pressure. What? I'm trying to climb. Thank you. This is to help him up or something. Okay. Where are we going? That was kind of an amazing shot. Just kind of floated right up there. Headshot. Go to sleep. What? Put your hands down. I saved your ass. Jump. Alright, good job. Get up. Why is this cave gonna be so dark? You know that's bad for playthroughs, right? Oh, my God. Okay. I believe I'm going the wrong way. Actually, I have no idea where I'm going, but it feels like I was going the wrong way. I have no idea what I'm doing. Oh, there's treasure up there. Jump. Jump, my digital puppet. No, Drake. Calm down. Get your treasure. And here I said I wasn't going to be doing any treasure hunting. I told you, if you see a glimpse, you gotta go for it. It's like instinctual. I see some stairs over there. I'm trying to get to them. He's probably up there waiting around. What took you so long? Jump! Alright. Okay. To ring the bell, or where am I supposed to go? There you are. Are we supposed to go this way? Okay. We should have said something. As we proceed to the tower, we go the opposite direction. There we go. Oh my, why can't these people stay on the ground? I'm supposed to jump all the way over there. Okay. Video game logic. There you go. Because if that was me, I would be like, no, mission's over. Can't make that jump. Sorry. Not even gonna. You're not gonna get me out on the roof. How many guards are there? God, please don't tell me I have to take out the guards. I know I have a train gun, but I'm coming. Oh, did I? Oh, come on. I hope that would have happened anywhere, not just on the one spot that I happened to jump on. How did I get a headshot? I shot that one guy in the head, but that was like a video ago. Not really, but. Dude, you're like amazing with these grappling hooks. This is one of these, I gotta swing. Jump! Oh my god, I thought I was gonna miss that. Well, jump. Okay. There we go. Okay. We'll take him out. Ha ha ha. Yeah, that guy's dead. Okay, I don't see anybody. Let's go. No cover there. Okay. I have one shot. You think I can get them all lined up in a row? Indiana Jones. Come on, you can't have Uncharted without some Indiana Jones jokes. That's all he needs is a fedora. Can we go there? Alright, okay. Monkey bars. Alright, we can do that. Keep going. Oh shit. No shit. Am I supposed to? Oh, okay. Only I have one shot though. Oh, it's like. Oh, okay. It's impotent. Okay. Great. I like that. Look at that guy. Oh, video games. Where is. There's a guy up here. Can I take him out? No. Why the hell not, dude? Oh, I hope I was supposed to go that way. Oh, well, he followed me, so I guess so. Is there anything that way? Treasure, perhaps? Somebody in the comments will be like, no, you left like six treasures back there. I was just seeing if that was the way to go. What is this, Mirror's Edge now? Oh shit. Screaming wouldn't alert somebody. I told you she's gonna betray you. Oh, she did turn. Okay. Well. Mark my words, she will betray us. I'm pretty sure of that. Don't trust this guy too much either. Come on, Cole. Use your electric power to get us in there. Oh, with the grappling hook again. Are you serious? Oh, that time you didn't even try. What was special about that? You didn't. Can I get in there? Oh. Ah, funny. Again, I'm vaping. I'm sorry. Longer playthroughs. There's my ancient oil can. Yay. What the hell? That key thing opens everything? Oh, I guess so. Why would you need my car keys? I got everything right here. Why else would they have a fake one in there? I went through all that shit so you could just break it. You could sell it and still get the map out of it. And the map's useless. Okay. What is that, Drake? You're gonna do that now? Oh shit. You got any eyebrows left? Your eyes are fucking awesome looking.
Start to throw off the terrible cargo we carried from Shambhala.
Shambhala?
The curse of Chintamani.
Chintamani? Oh my, well, everybody's heard of that.
God's like, what? Marco Polo found Shambhala.
The hell is Shambhala?
Shangri-La. If they were carrying the
I've heard of Shangri-La, but I don't know what it is. Guess we're gonna find out. You just leave that there? Oh, see? Man, I fucking knew it. I knew it. At least leave me a gun. Oh, okay.
You think I didn't know about the ships from the beginning? Any schoolboy could have figured that out. Flint, listen, face it, genius. You've been playing.
Fantastic.
Not yet. Want to give the guards a decent head start. Right, that's my cue. No hard feelings, yeah?
Oh, there's gonna be hard feelings. You. Son of a bitch. Okay, I have a trank gun and they have sniper rifles. That's fantastic. Can I cover? Oh, come on. I know, roll. No, 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 roll. There you go. What? Oh, shit. Oh. What do we, no, no, what do we, oh shit. Get out of here, run. Okay. Oh, window, hello. Drop, just drop, we go. Where are we going, where are we going, where are we going? Do it fast. Triangle. Get the hell out of here. Alright guys, well, that was exciting, and wait for next time because I have no idea what's coming. I guess we're in the sewer, so that's going to be fun. Alright, see you next time.